What's up, guys? It's John Reeves Live, and today we're going to be watching another video from Pentatonix in preparation for me going to their freaking concert. I got some tickets. I got two tickets. Me and my wife are going to go. I am so freaking stoked. I got to get ready, guys. I got to get ready for this concert. So I'm going to need some good suggestions for what all they're playing down in the comments. Please drop some comments. I will also be posting some videos of me at the concert on both YouTube and on Patreon as well, too. I'm planning on making it like a little small episode, like me going to a Pentatonix concert. I think this is so freaking cool that like they're coming to Nashville a couple weeks after I found out about them. So like, I'm really freaking stoked about this. Never happens. Normally it's like, oh, you like this band? They were in town like 2 days before you found them and they're never coming back. And I'm like, no, but Pentatonix is here. I'm freaking stoked. Either way, if you guys are new to the channel, please smash that sub button. And without any further ado, let's get into this video. 3, 2, 1, boom! Whoa, who's this guy? What? Dude, hold on a few things. First of all, the beatboxer is going off. Like, that sounds so freaking cool that he's doing that with his voice. And I wonder how he does that live, because it sounds like it's layered, like maybe a couple things are going on, because there's like this hum thing that sounds like it's going through the whole thing. If he does all that at the same time, this dude is not a human. I don't think he's a human at this point. He must, I don't even know. And then also, is that Mitch? They all look so different. I can't even, like, I'm like, who is this? But if that's Mitch, that in particularly is, like, blowing my mind. I know I've only seen a few videos of theirs, but I don't think that's what Mitch looks like. He's gone through a transformation.
Like the legend of the Phoenix.
Oh, dang.
Yeah. All ends with beginnings. Oh, it keeps the planet spinning. The force from the beginning.
God, he's got such a good voice there. Dude, I'm gonna back it up because I don't want to step on her toes. She's about to blow my freaking mind, I'm sure. But like, something I just noticed is the bassist is actually doing a bass riff, which like, his voice is perfect for that, but it's so cool that he's doing it while the dude's doing beatboxing, and then everybody's doing like these highs. This is freaking genius. The way that they've done this whole thing is nuts, because not only is she taking over right now like a lead vocals, but she knows when to fall back into a rhythmic pattern and really build up the other vocalists. They're doing, I guess, what they do the best in freaking rewriting a song. Can y'all answer me this? Do each of them write their own parts? Like, they look at the song and this is where my voice would flow into? Or who composes this? Because like, from a writer's standpoint, they're all doing something so different, unique, and like in and out of their wheelhouse that I don't know like how something like this is even written, I guess, if that makes sense. I've always been like, I'm a guitarist, so I'll write your guitar parts. But this is definitely like completely out of my wheelhouse, and I'm like dumbfounded by the way that they even write their parts. This is freaking nuts.
About this dream and you, I hope this dream comes true.
Dude. okay, you cannot mistake that voice. I was just like thrown off. Maybe it's the facial hair bits. It's like the freaking contacts and the hair. Maybe I was thrown off by that, but you cannot mistake this dude's voice. Oh my god, dude. Okay, okay. Celebrating, dancing, figured it out. One more time, music's got me feeling so free. Okay, I think I figured it out. They're all doing that like wind breathy thing. It's almost like a, I can't remember exactly like where this came from, but the whole tractor beam thing where they do like, I don't even know how you do it, but like a tractor beam or whatever. I don't know. That was like a thing in my high school. I don't remember why, but kids would do that like down the hallway and your ears would be ringing and you'd be like, what is that? And they were like doing this weird whistling thing. That's kind of what they're doing here, but like all three of them are on different harmonies, like different notes that they're doing. It's so, so like intricate. This is so much more than like, you could hear this and just be like, oh, that's cool. Or you could really break this down and be like, this is insane, actually.
For watching our Daft Punk medley. Exciting news, our album is out today.
Woo!
I know we've worked very hard on it. It's been a long journey, but it's now out, so pick it up on iTunes or Amazon.
Yes, and we're going on a European tour, and we're so
that
excited.
Is so wild.
Tickets are going very quickly, though, so please check our website, ptxofficial.com, for more info. Also, we're going on another tour in 2014. Please check below for the dates, and tickets will be available November 7th is VIP tickets, and then November 8th is general admission.
So
also,
cool to see them talk.
You know, a lot of you guys have been wanting to cover Run to You, so you can go on our website, ptxofficial.com, and you can download the sheet music.
I really just want to see that ending part. I've never heard them talk before. I'm like, oh my god, their voices. Mitch, his voice sounds the exact same. Like, they say to sing as you speak, and he definitely already is in that register. That song blows my freaking mind. My god. Every single member did something very impressive. Not only whenever they were, like, in the forefront, but also whenever they were in the background. Like, little subtle things that I never would have been like, oh, that's a human doing that noise. Like, I'm pretty positive the beatboxer is actually, like, Boston Dynamics best robot or something like that, because he can do things with his voice I've never even like never heard a human do before. But not just that, like, I don't know how that's physically possible what he's doing, and he does it live. Freaking nuts. I don't even know. Either way, that was a freaking awesome one. I might try to watch this live. If you guys have good links to a live performance of this, please drop them in the comments, because I just want to see how they would perform this live. I honestly don't know. Like, I know that they can do it, but I don't know how they do it. So I'd like to check that out. Either way, you guys have a blessed rest of your day or night, whatever time you're watching this. Spread some positivity out there. Be kind to one another. And if anybody needs anything at all of my socials are at JohnReavesLive. And I will catch you next time. Freaking toodles!